it's helped spark family conversations, topics that we might not have spoken about before. He's been inspired by things he's read in there, and then we'll be talking about it as a family.
Science to environments to history, he seems to have a lot more fun facts he loves to give out to people.
Particularly that you can buy your own herd of cows if you happen to win some money. How old was that little boy who built his own herd of cows? 10. You know you can't do that, don't you?